Welcome back, welcome back. It is me, Brit Reacts, and today we're reacting to Samson's Million Dollar Baby Remix. Let's see what he has to say. Stop that, because this is probably the most viral song of the summer. Like this is the summer song. It owns it on every platform, everywhere. So I love that he's remixing this, and I'm sure it's going to be of substance and purpose and intention. I love the Dollar General. I love the, is this a Cadillac? Like this is the car that like you get picked up in when you order a car service or something like that, right? Usually it's black. I love the simplicity of his videos. It doesn't feel like he's worried about his camera value is always really good, but when I say production value, I just mean like the set isn't elaborate, all these things. Like he's just trying to get his message across, and I like that. I like that it feels like I could walk onto his set, you know what I mean? So anyway, back to you, Samson.
Already know I'm going in straight out the gate. Got lost for a minute, but I found my way.
Okay.
Now I'm back on my path again, and I'm about to get it cracking like a tree that's about to break. I came out of nowhere, pretty much out thin air. Wasn't anywhere to be found. Look, now he's there. I'm about to take everything. Better get the shit up, bitch. I'm sticking you up like alfalfa's hair.
I love alfalfa. The craziest thing, I swear to you guys, I put this on everything I love. I do not come on this channel and lie. My daughter was just watching little Rugrats, the Little Rascals this morning. We were cleaning her room because it was a disaster after we traveled for 3 weeks, and she was like, oh, Little Rascals. She was like, she said that buckwheat was her favorite, and I was like, okay, girl. And she said, who's your favorite? And I said, alfalfa. And now look at us, we're here talking about alfalfa on my channel. I kid you not, that happened this morning. This morning, it's Friday, July 12th. It happened this morning, I promise you. Okay, so this does feel less provocative. I like to use that word when it comes to Samson, because I think he's got to get the people going. And it feels more of like a flow. It kind of reminds me of Eminem in his kind of more caricature style. And I love what he said about the tree bending. And, you know, I love him saying alfalfa's hair. So let's
keep found. Look, now he's there. I'm about to take everything. Better get the shit up, bitch. I'm sticking you up like alfalfa's hair. Southbound, giving out a sound that's rare. When I pick up the mic, it's going down like stairs. I'm making so many moves, been stepping so much. When I'm done, they're going to have to get the ground repaired. They gather around and stare when they hear me spit, because my shit's so bitching. Call me Karen. Dudes want to beef, but I ain't got time, because I'm working around the clock like a watch repairman. Putting in work like when I die, they're going to say that he did it.
Putting in work like Lizzo's chef. What else did he say that I just lost my mind to? I forgot. Hold on.
I pick up the mic, it's going down the stairs. I'm making so many moves, been stepping so much. When I'm done, they're going to have to get the ground repaired. They gather around and stare when they hear me spit, because my shit's so bitching. Call me Karen.
Call me Karen. Up. Y'all, do you hear that? Do you hear it? Do you hear it? Just take a guess what that is in my house right now. It is a tornado in here. It's a tornado in here everywhere. We've been like it. That's my washing machine. Moment of silence. It sounds like a paper shredder. This is so ghetto. I'm so embarrassed. I'm so embarrassed. But we're here, and y'all know I don't film things more than once. So you get all the bloopers. You get what you get. You don't pitch a fit. And if you don't like it, you can leave. You can leave. Anyway, back to Karen. We were talking about Karen. Don't be a Karen, okay? Don't be a Karen. I thought that was a funny line. Okay, back to Samson. Sorry for the chaos, but that's what you get when you come to Brit React channel, okay?
They're gonna have to get the ground repaired. They gather around and stare when they hear me spit, because my shit's so bitching. Call me Karen. Dudes want to beef, but I ain't got time, because I'm working around the clock like a watch repairman. Putting in work like Lizzo chef.
That's
when I
disrespectful.
Die, they say that he did it to death. I'm doing infinite reps, but I ain't dripping a sweat, because I got more drive than a limo stretch. I'm about to bust, about to make a big old mess. I'm gonna give you the
that's
most.
A bus, about to make a big old mess.
I'm about to apply pressure. I'm like Derek Chauvin, how I get on next. So kneel down, had to get my feet on the ground.
It's provocative, it gets the people going, it's controversial. Yikes.
My
turn now. I'm about to apply pressure. I'm like Derek Chauvin, how I get on next. So kneel down. Had to get my feet on the ground like a blind man. I just had to feel around. I had to dip my toes in and compose myself and get my cardio up so I can steal the crown. So point him out. Someone tell me where he's at. Doesn't matter who's got it. I can guarantee that. Whoever bears the cap, that shit's coming right off the top of his head like Harry Mack. I ain't never represent, babe.
Not him shouting out Harry Mack. Okay, it's coming right off the top like Harry Mack. I see you, Sam.
It's the cap. That shit's coming right off the top of his head like Harry Mack. I ain't never rep a set, babe. I'm just trying to come up with a plan for me to get paid. Smoother than the fresh air. Cruising in the Lincoln on the interstate. Listening to Ludo.
Lincoln.
Dudes want a template. Thinking they can do it like me and that they come close, but they can't touch it like it's wet paint. Winning any bet made. Every time I'm on the microphone, you know it's going to be a 10 like a decade.
Woo!
Got the motherfuckers up like a chef's plate. Got them on the
like
run like Diddy when the feds came. Y'all cast can't fuck with.
What about Diddy? What about Diddy?
Can't touch it like it's wet paint. Winning any bet made. Every time I'm on the microphone, you know it's going to be a 10 like a decade. Chopping motherfuckers up like a chef's. Got him on the run like Diddy when the feds came.
Got him on the run like Diddy when the chefs came. Spitting bars.
You tan like a decade. Chopping motherfuckers up like a chef's blade.
Got him on the run like Diddy when the feds came.
Y'all cats can't fuck with this because I got that dog in me like a pet crate. Trying to move quicker, so I'm trimming off the dead weight. Everybody loves.
I got the dog, DMX, in me like a pet cage. Is that what he just said? Like a pet crate.
Fuck with this because I got that dog in me like a pet crate. Trying to move quicker, so I'm trimming off the dead weight. Everybody loves you when they see you making headway. Coming out the woodwork, trying to get some, but you gotta cut them dead cans off like a sex change. Every time I spit, you can expect flames, cause you're gonna headbang as soon as you press play. Might as well bump my shit in a handicap parking spot, cause you're gonna walk away with a neck brace. Never slowing down, running at a set pace. Coming full speed till I'm dead or my legs break. Yeah, I know that I was gone for a minute, but I'm about to give you more every month like the rent raised.
No, don't raise the rent no more. Please, please, Samson 8. He left no crumbs. I'm trying not to play the beat so much because copyright infringement. That was fantastic. That's my first time ever seeing him kind of do a freestyle remix situation, and I really enjoyed it. I think he's super talented. I think he raps with so much conviction. Like, it doesn't even have to be, you know, super political or taking a stance. That still felt like it had so much, like, who said what? Stand 10 toes down. I love it. I enjoy him. I think he's great. I don't think he's trying to be anyone but himself. And for me, I find that super enjoyable. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. There was some pretty provocative, controversial lyrics in there. Talk about it. Let me know. Have a day you deserve. Bye.